It seems to me that if we agree to an exchange of information, we can plan to...